some additional news. I'm told, really, about 30 seconds ago, that Lewis will not, he warmed up, will not run in the next round. I saw him warming up with Leroy, but you've got to remember, the game is now about money. And Joe Douglas, Santa Monica, is also doubtful, not just about Leroy, but also, he says, about Mike Marsh. They're all members of the same club. And really, they're worth more if Carl Lewis can go for a 10th goal. And the reason for that is no more than the fact it would be a record. I don't know whether Daly can hear me, but I'd like a quick word from him if he can hear me. You know the score, Daly. Obviously a problem. Okay, well, I took a chance on that, but that's the information.
Well, there are three field event finals taking place in the stadium this afternoon. Judy Oakes going in the shot put, her Olympic career going back to 1984, and determined to do well here. First round, and it's over 18 meters, so a safe starter for Judy. She's worn that